Here's a recipe for mixing turquoise and watercolor. You'll need phthalo blue, which is a cool blue, and nickel azo yellow, a vibrant golden yellow. Start with a little of the blue on your palette. Slowly add the yellow. If it looks too green, add more blue back into the mix. Now add more water. And voila, you have turquoise. For more turquoise recipes, click the link below.